Hey, Arthur, Hogarth Lemley writes, "Dear Tick, what would you do if bees took over the world?" Egad, Hogarth, when the bees implement their worldwide fascist regime, I will be the first to go down into the honey mines. I will be the first to carry their squirming larvae in my teeth, to smear royal jelly on their chosen queen. And why? Good heavens, on account of the stinging!